If you get an error like this, warning post image identification change, I just reboot my Linux, and when I try to access that VPS, I getting an error like this. All you need to do is type ssh-keygen space, again one dash, a capital R, and your domain name. Hit enter. Then you can normally use SSH to log in to that server. See, it's asking to save the key. Type yes, and you can normally give your password and start playing with it. I mean, that's for now. Thanks for watching.